Hi, I'm Stefan from QEMU, and I'd like to tell you about QEMU's open source internships with Google Summer of Code. QEMU is an emulator that supports over 20 CPU architectures and a plethora of emulated devices like network cards, graphics cards, storage controllers, and more. QEMU runs virtual machines on your computer and in the cloud. And we have challenging systems programming projects involving just-in-time compilers, hardware virtualization, device emulation, and other low-level topics. QEMU has been a Google Summer of Code organization since 2010, and our projects are primarily in C, Rust, and Python. Some examples of past projects include fuzzing QEMU's VirtIO devices, adding AVX vector instructions to QEMU's just-in-time compiler, writing a CPU cache modeling plugin, and building a vhost user SCSI device in Rust. QEMU's past Google Summer of Code contributors have gone on to become maintainers, present their work at conferences, and have joined top software, hardware, and cloud companies where they continue to contribute to QEMU. The QEMU community is large and active, and we have experienced maintainers that are available to work with you on these projects. If you're interested in applying, please check out our wiki, where we have GSoC pages that explain how to apply, as well as the list of project ideas for this year. You can also join our chat room, where you can ask any questions that you might have. Good luck this summer, and we hope to see your application.